Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Il Paraiso. This is Doc Del. This morning, we're going to have a video focusing on the leaves of the Phalaenopsis and some tips on the conditions of the plants that are essential for buying. But before that, if you are new to this channel, I want you to subscribe and then hit the notification bell so that if I have new videos relating to growing and cultivating orchids, you will be notified. Once again, good morning everyone. Happy Monday. Actually, this is a requested video of Miss Tuna Bornes, one of the subscribers of Doc Del TV. So this time, we have to respond to her concern and let our viewers know why the leaves of the plants are essential. And at the same time, we have to talk this morning, what do plant leaves tell us? We should always remember that the leaves of the plants are essential. So why do you think this part of the plant is essential? Because photosynthesis occurs here. So what is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process by which plant cells, in the presence of the chlorophyll and light, convert carbon dioxide and water into carbohydrates. This is the very reason why our plants bears flower. Another thing is the leaves provide the surface area needed for a plant to collect sunlight and convert this into photosynthesis. And lastly, the leaves are also the part of the plant that sees people easily, because this part of the plant is in the outer portion. This time, let us try to see if when can we say that our plants are healthy. So this time, let us try to observe and examine the condition of my Phalaenopsis. Don't you know that even the leaves of your plants is a sort of communication to the growers, or it could be the gardeners, if the plant is healthy or not? In checking the health condition of your plants, you have to consider these parts. First, the structure of the leaves. Then, the rooting system and the flowers. Of course, you have to consider this if your plants have flowers, since these are the parts that will tell if they are healthy or not. As what I have told you, in checking the health condition of your plants, you should have to consider the leaves, the roots, and the flowers. Because always remember that healthy plants grow strongly, meaning to say the leaves are firm. Okay, so this time let us try to check if the leaves of this Phalaenopsis are firm. So the leaves are very strong and very healthy. Okay, the next is the rooting system. Okay, so try to see the roots. Okay, so there is a new root tips that grows here. And then the roots are very strong. Now this Phalaenopsis as well, there are big roots here, healthy roots. So this is an indication that this Phalaenopsis are very healthy. Next are the flowers. Since the structure of the flowers will tell us if the plants are healthy. So, let us try to check if the flowers are well formed, meaning to say, this is an indication that we have a healthy plants. And if we could not be able to see signs of destruction or damage from insects and diseases, meaning to say, our plants are very healthy. So let us try to check. No, the leaves are so firm. We have a healthy roots, and then the flowers are well formed. So we could now conclude that these Phalaenopsis are very healthy. Because if our plants are unhealthy, of course, we could be able to see that the leaves are wilt. Okay, we could also observe curl and change of colors. However, this time, no, the color of the leaves is very green and there is no change of color on the leaves of our Phalaenopsis. So meaning to say, this is a healthy one. And then let us try also to check if the stem and the roots are stunted or dead. That is an indication that your plants is unhealthy, and as well the flowers are not well formed. However, here, no, for this Phalaenopsis, everything is good. The flowers are well formed. The leaves are strong and firm. The rooting system as well is very excellent. That's why we have a healthy Phalaenopsis. Lastly, what I want to emphasize here is for the newbies or neophytes in growing and cultivating orchids, especially for the people who love to grow and cultivate Phalaenopsis, so that at the end of the day, you could be able to avoid wasting your time as well as your money. So always remember that in purchasing a plant, the health condition is very essential. So I want you to be aware on this, that do not buy a plant if the leaves are pale. So every now and then, if you want to purchase plants or any orchids that you want to purchase, kindly check the color of the leaves. Second, avoid plants with yellowing or brown leaves, or if the leaves look brown and dry along edges. So you should have to check as well the edge of the plants. No, if there are dried portion on the edges of the plants, then I have to suggest that do not buy that plants. And then lastly, avoid long leggy plants and instead choose a compact and a sturdy plants, because This is the only way that you could be able to make sure that you are spending your money in the right way. Praying and hoping that this video responded to the queries of Mamchuna Burnes. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that I imprinted new knowledge to all my viewers and subscribers. Until next time, God bless and stay safe, everyone.